Hello, everybody, and welcome to Grieving. Today, I am here with a special guest host.
Hi.
We, today, are going to talk a little bit about the death of her meraca. It's okay, Rose, it's okay. So, today, Rose has had a very terrible death. Rose did not die, but her meraca did. She is a world famous meraca player. And would you shut up, Rose? Thank you. And so, Rose, how do you feel about the death of your meraca?
Jimmy was special.
Jimmy was, in fact, special.
I miss him.
So, how do you feel that
he was alive! Jimmy was my baby!
Jimmy was her baby. Okay, so now, how do you feel? How did he die?
A semi ran over him!
A semi did ran over him.
Jimmy!
How do you think we should handle this semi? Do you think we should smash it into pieces?
Yes! Destruction!
Rose thinks we should have destruction on semi. Rose, how would you feel if that was possible?
Well, I don't know. Maybe we should try it.
Maybe we should try it. Okay, policemen, if you are watching this, please don't look. And also, if you own this car, you wouldn't want to look.
I feel better now!
Goodbye.